Dr. Jaquith knows about us. When he said I could take Tina, he said, you're on probation. Do you know what that means? It means that I'm on probation because of you and me. He allowed this visit as a test. And if I can't stand such tests, I'll lose Tina. And we'll lose each other. Jerry, please help me.
Shall we just have a cigarette on it?
Yes.
Sometimes come here?
Whenever you like. It's your home, too. There are people here who love you.
They look at you and Tina, share with you peace and contentment.
Of course. And just think it won't be for this time only. That is, if you will help me keep what we have. If we both try hard to protect that little strip of territory that's ours. We can talk about your child.
Our child.
Thank you.
And will you be happy, Charlotte?
Oh, Jerry, don't let's ask for the moon. We have the stars.